Must be one of the only games on in the area, gotta be, isn't it?
Well, we had two or three dry days. Beginning part of the week, we had two or three dry days. And then Tuesday, we had a little bit of rain. And then Wednesday was iffy, but Thursday and Friday was good days, like, yeah.